Hey, hey, what's up? Gaming Addicts here. Go ahead and click that like, subscribe, comment, always comment. Yeah, if you just like this video, or not like it, I just want you to, you know, express yourself. Let me know what you think. But anyways, man, so obviously Fallout 76 has been out for a while, and it's been a huge disaster, I guess, as far as what, you know, I guess the overall consensus is with the game. But me personally, I love it. Like, I think it's just endless hours of just Fallout. I mean, of course, there's things wrong with it. Don't get me wrong. But, I mean, number one, it's a Bethesda game. And if you've ever played a Bethesda game, then all of the complaints that you have about this game that are in other Bethesda games, like, you know, they're just going to be there. What can you do about those? So you're just going to have to exclude those kind of problems right off the bat. So if you don't like the game for those reasons, well, then you just don't know Bethesda very well. So I would just call you, you know, inexperienced. So I take those out. I don't even include those. Those don't make the game unplayable. So as far as what I look out for in a Fallout game, I mean, really only look for a couple of things. Again, to try to overcomplicate Fallout as far as things that you're looking for, again, like you're just asking for the wrong stuff. So the first thing that I look for in Fallout, I mean, is just lore. Like, when I first go into the wasteland, how do I feel? Do I feel alone? Do I feel helpless? Do I feel like, oh my God, how am I going to get started? That's the first thing I look at. And if I get that feeling, and you'll get that feeling within, I'll say, the first hour of gameplay, because, you know, of course, with Bethesda, again, there's a lot of dialogue, you know. So that's the first thing I look for, again, is just how desperate do I feel. And I have to say, Fallout 76 makes me feel desperate as hell. Like, when it comes to the weight carrying, when it comes to the storage, and when it comes to just finding, you know, good supplies to make great stuff, like, I don't think they fell short. I think it's extremely hard. I think you're in survival mode right off the bat when it comes to those things. So to me, that's a positive. And I don't see how it can be a negative for anybody. If you're complaining because there's not enough of this or not enough of that, then again, you're not really understanding what Fallout is, in my opinion, anyways. That's just how I feel about it. And number two, the second thing that I look for, really, it's not NPCs. Everybody thinks, you know, there should be NPCs so you can just interact and do all of this stuff, but I don't really see why, because that's not what this game's about. Like, this game has nothing to do with NPCs. It has to do with you, and that's really about it. So the problem could be that I've noticed in other people, talking to them, you know, when I play online, is that they play with people. And it seems to make, and I don't play with people, so I don't have any comment on playing with people as far as actual experience. But what the consensus seems like to me is that the game's a lot easier when you play with a person. There's been plenty of times that I've said to myself, oh man, if I had another person, this would be so much easier. You know, if I had just one more person, just play with one other person, that this game would be, it wouldn't be as hard as it is. And that's, I guess, my point is, I play by myself. Like, that's all I do. And the game is hard. Like, it is hard to survive. You come across enemies that if you're alone, like, you're going to struggle. There's going to be missions that you just cannot do until you level the hell up. Now, the game does seem to kind of level up with you, but at least you'll give yourself a better chance for some of these missions even early on in the game. Like, it's really hard, you know, as far as I'm concerned, to play this game by yourself. And again, that's the feel that I'm looking for when I'm playing Fallout. So again, I don't have any complaints. But the second thing I really look for, honestly, is the music. I love the music in Fallout. What can I say? Again, like I said, there's not a lot to look for when you're playing this game, man. Are you ready to survive, and is it hard to survive? The graphics are okay, so I don't have no problem there. I don't have a problem with the gameplay setup. I like the way the traits are set up and how that, you know, you can just alternate cards if you want to and all the good stuff like that. Like, I love that whole setup. I love the lore. I don't care about NPCs, so I don't really see anything wrong with this game, except of course for the typical Bethesda issues, but I'm not really going to fault the game for that. Not to mention, you have to keep in mind that the game is going to get better. They're going to listen to people's ideas. They're going to try new things. This game's going to be around for a while, so we got plenty of time to figure all of this stuff out. But right off the rip, I think it's a great game. I think it's a Fallout game. I don't think they fell short. I don't really think they did too many things wrong as far as the game is concerned, considering that the game is really supposed to be up to you. Like, it's not... I don't know. It's just not supposed to be. It's not supposed to be like the other Fallout games. So just let me know what you think, man, about Fallout. Again, I honestly see, just because of the groups that I roll with, I see more people that say that they like Fallout than they don't like Fallout. But it just seems like the overall consensus as far as the entire community is concerned, that like Fallout is a failure. And I just don't get it. Now, as far as that, you know, the issue that they're having with, I guess, not giving money back or something like that, you know, for certain things or you know, just things like that. Now, I can't comment on that too much, but I can say that if they owe the consumer something, if they owe us as customers something, you know, because money was exchanged and they're supposed to provide a certain service as far as whatever it is that they're supposed to give or whatnot, well, then they owe, and that's foul if they're not doing that. But, you know, outside of that, like as far as the actual game is concerned, absolutely no complaints whatsoever. So just let me know what you guys think, man. I'll holler at y'all.